Spark, does the good of the many outweigh the good of the one?
I would accept that as an axiom.
I have a human half, you see, as well as an alien half, submerged, constantly at war with each other. I survive it because my intelligence wins out over both, makes them live together.
I am a Vulcan, bred to peace.
I speak from pure logic.
Humans make illogical decisions, believing what they choose.
What does your telepathic mind tell you now?
Logic clearly dictates that the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few.
As I turned and my eyes beheld you, I displayed emotion. I beg forgiveness.
You have been my friend. You came back for me. Why would you do this?
The needs of the one outweigh the needs of the many.
Live long and prosper.
I have been and ever shall be your friend.
Live long and prosper. Live long and prosper.
You're not going to admit that for the first time in your life, you committed a purely human emotional act.
No, sir.
Pain is a thing of the mind. The mind can be controlled.
Don't stop me. Don't let him stop me.
I must pursue this.
Pain is a thing of the mind. The mind can be controlled.
I must master it. I must control.
I stand with my shipmates. For nowhere am I so desperately needed as among a shipload of illogical humans.
You may not understand humans, but as my son, you have them. They will surface.
You have been my friend. You came back for me. Why would you do this?
The needs of the one outweigh the needs of the many.
Live long and prosper. Live long and prosper. Live long and prosper. Live long and prosper.
I have been and ever shall be your friend.
Live long and prosper. Live long and prosper.
You are my superior officer. You are also my friend. I have been and always shall be yours.